بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. معاكم ميسيس مع عبد الرحمن. Let's learn about modern periodic table. Elements are classified in the modern periodic table in ascending order according to 1. Atomic number, we said before. Number 2. The way of filling the energy sublevel with electron. Let's recognize together the sub-energy level. They are S, P, D, F. Each sublevel has maximum number of electrons. S equal to P 6, D 10, F 14. So we find periodic table have same four blocks, S, P, D, F. دلوقتي هناخد مع بعض description of modern periodic table. أول حاجة, number of elements in modern periodic table equal 118 till now. منهم 92 available in Earth's crust, والباقي اللي هو 26 طبعا ده prepared artificially. It consists of 7 horizontal periods. Each period starts by filling a new energy level and 18 vertical groups. Each group has modern numbers such as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and traditional numbers such as 1A, 2A, 3A and so on. يبقى 7 periods with 18 groups. We said before that modern periodic table classified into 4 blocks. We will learn that each block has number of groups same to the number of maximum electrons of each sublevel. بمعنى ان ال S maximum number of electrons equal to electron يبقى arranged in 2 groups and so on. هنشوف مع بعض ال S block located on the left side. Its groups take letter A, arranged in 2 groups 1A and 2A. بعدين هناخد ال P block located on the right side زي ما احنا شايفين. Also its groups take letter A except 0 groups or ethyl اللي هي noble gases, which are arranged in 6 groups 4A, 5A, 6A, 7A and 0 group. إذا ناخد مع بعض دلوقتي D block نقول هي located in the middle. هي separates between S and B block. Its groups take letter B except group 8, واخد number 8 من غير letter جنبه, وده علشان similarity في الاتوميك سايز والproperties بتاعت الelements. Managed in 10 groups 3B, 4B, 5B, 6B, 7B, 8, 3 columns 1B و 2B. Starts to appear from period 4 known as transitional elements. بعد كده هيظهر ال F block وهي located below the periodic table وincludes lanthanides and actinides. تعالوا بقى نسترجع مع بعض electronic configuration of elements عشان نقدر نعرف ال location of elements of groups A in modern periodic table. وهنقول مع بعض ان الاتوم consists of nucleus and electrons revolve around nucleus. Inside nucleus there are positively charges called protons and neutral neutrons. The number of protons is called atomic number equal to the number of electrons. With the sum of protons and neutrons is called mass number. Around the nucleus there are electrons revolve in orbits. The maximum number of electrons in each energy level, such as KLMN, can be calculated from the relation 2n square or 2n power 2. بحيث ان ال n هي number of energy level. دلوقتي ممكن نعرف ان لو جينا نحسبها بالrelation دي, ان ال K level is saturated with 2 electrons. Similarity بقى in second orbit, هنلاقي ان هو saturated with 8 electrons. وبعد ما نحسب الـ third orbit هنلاقي ان هو ممكن يوصل لـ 18. But when we reach into 8 electrons in third orbit لقينا ان بيحصل stability للأتوم لما بيوصل لـ 18. طب بيحصل ايه بقى؟ ان الـ next electron بعد الـ number 8 electron goes into the fourth orbit. هنشوف مع بعض دلوقتي. هنلاقي ان الالكترون goes into the fourth orbit. ومن هنا هنقدر نحدد اللوكيشن بتاع الاليمنت in modern periodic table. وهناخد example potassium 18. تعالى كده نوزعه مع بعض 2, 8, 8, 1. There are 4 levels. عندنا لو بيقول ان number of levels equal the period number. يبقى هنا من خلال electronic configuration اللي هو 2881 نقدر نقول ان البوتاسيوم belongs to the fourth period. وكمان هنعرف ان number of valence electrons decide group number. يعني هنا البوتاسيوم contains one electron in the outermost energy level. يبقى ده معناه ان البوتاسيوم belongs to the group 1A. يبقى البوتاسيوم and calcium are located in the same periodly because they are similar in the number of energy levels occupied by electrons اللي هم 4 levels. طب وليه البوتاسيوم والصوديوم similar in their chemical properties because they are located in the same group and similar in number of valence electrons, 1 electron. Goodbye and wait for me for next video.